Complainants calling themselves ethical employees have accused Infosys CEO Salil Parekh's for Nilanjan Roy of disturbing unethical practices to boost profits. The Economic Times reported on Monday. In a letter to Infosys Board and U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission, they said they have emails and voice recordings to substantiate the claims. Infosys said it's examining the accusations. Subscribe to the channel for more news.